So we have escape vents on our traps. And so what that enables is the small lobsters that get in, or crabs, or little fish and things like that, that get in through the trap, they can get back out through that vent. And it doesn't just signify lobsters that are smaller than we can legally keep, because I have lobsters that are, you know, they're legal by a quarter of an inch on the back. So I'll have pound and a quarter, pound and a third lobsters that when they're soft, they'll just come in, get a meal. I could have kept them, but they'll still get out. So the traps are inefficient, but they're inefficient in a good way so that there's still lobsters there.
If this is your life's work, and it has been three or four generations, these conservation measures are the right way to go. It's a good thing.